Lamborghini is planning to unveil a lighter and faster Aventador later this summer, but the automaker is already working on this raging bull's resume. The company says that the Aventador SVJ has set a new lap record for production cars around Germany's famed Nürburgring racetrack. The new Aventador takes the Superveloce, super speed, name that's been synonymous with faster Lamborghinis since the Miura used the badge in 1971 to signify a power boost from 350 to 385 horsepower. The latest car adds more J. No, really. The J is for Jota, which is just Spanish for the letter J. It has a bit more significance, though, taken from the Miura SVJ, which was a model built to meet the FIA's Appendix J racing rules. Lamborghini says that the Jota follows company tradition for denoting a car's track-focused talent. To that end, the team at Santa Agata has boosted power and cut weight, using lighter materials and adding power to the SV's 6.5 liters V12. Not that that car is exactly a slouch at 750 horsepower and 509 pounds-to-foot of torque.